So, new leaked photos have surfaced. Here's the Cybertruck body frame coated with the anti-corrosion and will also likely not have a cargo tunnel, but I'm still optimistic about it.